Welcome to the screencast about the Firefox toolbar, which can help you to debug your applications with phpEdit. To install the toolbar, you need to add Waterproof to the trusted websites for the installation of extensions. When you choose the install link on our website again, phpEdit will open the little window, which asks you if you would like to install this extension. After the installation is finished, a restart is required. The new features are available inside the status bar and a new toolbar, which will be visible by default. If you would like to check for updates, you can do so from the add-ons window. In normal cases, Firefox will do it on its own and inform you when there is a new version available. When you debug your scripts inside phpEdit, it will open the internal browser by default. This browser does not provide the full features you might be used to from Firefox, for example. You need to start the session always with the Start Debugger button, and it's for example difficult to debug form submissions. The Firefox toolbar allows you to request the scripts from within a normal browser and start the debug session from there on demand. There is no need to add manual parameters to the URL to start or stop a debug session. You can simply choose to debug the scripts and requests you would like to debug. Just open the URL, enable the debugger and request the page. phpEdit will realize the request and you can use the debugger from phpEdit just as you could do with a request from the internal browser. The advantage of the browser toolbar is that you can define options which requests should be debugged. For example, you could enable the debugger for the current page only. This will debug all scripts from within the same domain name as the currently open page. When you request a page, phpEdit will start the debugger and stop it before the first execution line. Another option allows you to debug only the next requests. After one request is handled by the debugger, it will be disabled and you can browse your application just as a normal user. If you would like to debug form submissions, you can select the option to debug only POST requests. Each normal GET request, for example for links, will not be debugged. When you submit a form within the POST section, phpEdit will start the debugger. When you are currently working within a project inside phpEdit, you can force the extension to debug only requests to files which are part of the current project. With this, you can, for example, debug your scripts, but still use a database browser to access table data. Another helpful feature of the toolbar is to open the current request inside phpEdit. Just click on the button inside the toolbar and phpEdit will do the rest. If the file belongs to a different project, phpEdit will ask you if you would like to change the project. Thank you for taking your time to view this screencast. If you need assistance or you would like to view more related screencasts, please visit one of the following links.